How's it going, everybody? Nick with Tom Schaefer's here. We're going to be going over the Transcend 200 MK today. We're going to take a look on the outside of this unit. We're going to take a look on the inside, and we're going to show you this nice little couples unit, which is about 25 foot long. We're going to show you what this has to offer along with the road. And also what's really nice, this is a dual axle unit. So let's go check this out. Alrighty, starting up front of this unit, you're going to have your automatic tongue. You're going to have two 20 pound propane tanks. And then you do have space in front. If you want to do a dual setup battery, you're going to be able to do that dual setup battery. This is on their Transcend line, so this is called their beginner's unit. But at the same time, it's still built very well, like every single other Grand Design unit that is out there. It is going to be your stick and tin unit, but they do a quad seal on this, which means they seal this up so tight that you don't have to check it every year to see if the seal is still good. It's actually going to be good for quite a long time. And I'll get into that when we get on the inside then, and we'll go over their brochure that covers the quad seal on these Transcend units. It is a wood frame unit as well, and they do have hurricane straps in the front there, so when you're towing down the unit, it's not going to shake as much for you too. And also, as you can tell, it's a dual axle unit, which means better towing. As we come around to this side, you're going to see the slides in. We're going to take that out while we're in there, but I want to show you guys what's really unique about this travel trailer too. So this is your pass-through storage. So you get a nice full view pass-through storage here. You are gonna get up top here, this is gonna be your 25 amp solar panel. You do get 165 watt solar on top. You do get your cable satellite plug-in. These are gonna be your two GFI outlets here. Your battery disconnect, as you can tell, it is on right now and charging. You can see the solar amp charger right there too, working. You do have your city fill and fresh fill right here too. Hose hookup, and then everything in every wash bay of Grand Design, you're gonna have inside hookups, so you don't have to keep this storage door open all the time. It's gonna run underneath for you, which is 100% amazing. As we continue, and then you do have lights down here. You have sensor lights, you do have lights, so you get some good brightness and sensor lights when you're down here, so you're not in the dark all the time. Continuing, we'll check out the sticker here of the weight. So you're unloaded here on the lot, you're gonna be at 5322, and your gross weight's gonna be 6995, so about a 7,000 gross unit. Which, as we continue along this 200 MK, as like I said, dual axle unit, which is nice, makes towing a lot more easier for you. I always say with a dual unit, even if you do pop one tire, you still have another tire to get to the next exit way, so you can get some help and be able to pop another spare tire on there for you. So that's advantages of a dual axle unit compared to a single axle unit. You still have manual stabilizers on all four corners of the unit. You do have your black and gray tank waste all right here, all one setup. Tinier unit, your bathroom's in the back, so your black tank flush is gonna be back here for you. And it's a 30 amp unit as well. You continue on the back side here, you do get a full walkable roof. You get your backup camera prep on top of there. Spare tire, that is your Suburban furnace. So that's below, and you do get your bumper as well. You do get a nice 17 foot awning, which is really nice for outdoor space. So you don't have to, you know, worry about having a small space for camping. You get a good 17 foot power awning, which is amazing in this type of air where they don't skip on the awning length for you. You got a lot of camp on the outside, you got room there. And you do have your hot water heater on this side as well. You see your outdoor speakers are there. You do have an LED light. Only difference on these, some of them do have the full LED strip going across the whole unit. Transcends are only going to have a light bar for you. You do have a cable hookup down here. So outside TV, you can have that on the outside here for you. And then also anything with Grand Design, which is truly amazing by Grand Design, is their Lion's Head Lifetime Tire Warranty. Their first year is no questions asked. If you pop a tire going down the road, they're gonna cover that tire at no excuse for you and get you another one. You do a 2-year complimentary roadside assistance, and they do a 5-year warranty on their Rattle ST tires, which is really good. And they're all nitro-filled tires too. So when it gets cold, warm, it's not gonna expand and retract as much as with regular air on tires will. As you see, they still have standard steps on these. You can get the flip up steps if you want to. They're very easy to do. It's just basically 4 screws in the floor there, and you're able to have that flip up stairs, which is really nice. Fresh tank fills over here. And then this is your other side of the storage unit for you. As you can see, it's really deep storage, which is nice. You do get a flag holder over here as well. Do flag holder, TV holder, it all depends on where you want to put the unit. Usually on the stick and tin units, you don't want to drill on the outside of these walls. So you can use that as a flag holder and then just kind of put a table out here for a TV to hook up. So that's going to cover the outside of this 200MK. Let's go inside and take a look. Alrighty, welcome on in to the inside of this 200MK. As you can see, first things first, you have your bedroom. You got a queen size bed, closets on either side, open storage space up top. And what's nice is they are going to give you storage underneath here, power cords in there, and you get a separate table. That separate table is because you do not get a table or chairs or a booth dinette with this unit. You get theater seats. So these theater seats are all reclinable, and then you do have middle fold down here with two cup holders in it. And then this is with the slide in. So this is the room that you're seeing in the unit with the slide in. I like to call this where you can go ghost camping. So ghost camping, which means you can go to a Walmart parking lot, Cabela's, wherever you guys prefer to stop over overnight. And you don't have to pull your slide out to go to bed, because as you can see, you can get to the bed with your slide in. And then you can also walk back here to your bathroom without your slide being out. And you can get to your refrigerator too, which is always a bonus part when you're looking for a camper. If you're doing a couples, you guys like to travel, you don't want to take the slide out all the time when you pull over, try to get to things. It's all accessible with the slide in. All right, now let's take the slide out. So now you guys see this Transcend 200MK with the slide out. So it gives you a good amount of space if you guys have to take the grandchildren, if you are a couples coach. You can put a bed down here. You can put a blow-up bed, enough space for them to sleep at night, sleeping bags, whatever you need. There's enough room where you can open up if you do want to take the grandchildren with you. As you can see, the counter space on this unit too, and of course the top is your TV. Your counter space, maximize the counter space on every grand design. So you get the full length counter here. It goes all the way to the back. You can put your coffee pot back there. Put anything you need, but at least it's a good amount of prep space on this little 25-foot unit. Also, storage all along the bottom here. You have cabinets all the way along, and you have cabinets up top. Maximize every storage space that you can. Your convenience center out here, you do have your ceiling lights, water pump, gas and electric water heater. This is where your awnings in and out slide in, and then you have your Furrion radio right here too. Continuing to your set cabinets above, those are your storage spaces. Really nice, they maximize everything. Deep dish sink, still have a pull out nozzle so you can do your dishes. You still have a three top burner, you still have a little fan above too. Microwave, and you still have your little oven if you want to cook a little personal pizza for yourself. 12 volt refrigerator, everything nowadays is going 12 volt refrigerator. Like I said, they give you the 165-watt solar panel on the top to be able to run this. As you can see, it's on. Even with me plugged into this unit, this is on and it's getting nice and cold. And you do have your freezer up top here too. So even with it plugged in for say 5 minutes, it's getting very cold. And then like I said, we'll pan back around to your bedroom space. So you don't get a full door that closes off the front here. You are gonna get just the curtain that's gonna close for you. But still, you get a nice bed area room here too. You have that queen bed. You got two storage on either side, open storage above, and then either side is like a big open lane for storage, and able to lay some stuff in there at night, clothing, whatever you need. And you do have outlets on either side. You have USB outlets on either side, 12 volt outlets. Got all that taken care of on either side of this unit. And then you do get coat hangers. It was surprising. They ran out of coat hangers due to some shortages, but they do have some coat hangers here. Put your coats here. Very convenient to put something there. So your coats are out of the way when you're inside the unit. Work our way back to the bathroom here. So you get your shower. So you get your nice size shower. I can even fit in that too. You do get your medicine cabinet up top here. Medicine cabinet. You got nice little storage, Grand Designs, cubicles for towels. And then underneath, you still get storage, which is always accessible and really nice. All right, guys, thank you for joining me on this tour of this Grand Design Transcend 200MK. Hope you've been enjoying our walk around videos that we've been doing. Hopefully we're doing enough variety of units for you so you guys can check out couples coaches. We'll have to do some bunk houses soon too, some mid bunks. We'll have to start doing some high profile fifth wheels for you guys too, so you guys have more walk around views to look at. Make sure you press that subscribe button. Everyone matters, we appreciate you. And at the end of this video, we'll make sure you put your phone numbers. If you wanna reach out, you reach out to me. I am the social media manager too as well here. So you can come at nick@tomschafers.com. And then I'll be able to help you out if you do have questions, or I'll get you to another salesperson as well that'll be able to help you. But we appreciate you guys hanging out, watching our videos, and we look to seeing you guys more. Have a good one. Bye.